Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of electromagnetic induction and the magnetic force on a current carrying.